This agile little monkey, a cottonhead tamarin, is enjoying a refreshing tomato. But he stole it from his neighbor, a sloth at the Taipei Zoo's new tropical rainforest house. Yes, sloths are just about as slow as the civil servant sloths seen in the movie Zootopia. The monkeys have figured out that they're the perfect neighbor to steal from. Taipei Zoo spokesperson Zhao Xianxiao said that sweet food is tempting. The animals compete for them. Taiwan fruit is very sweet, so actually they shouldn't eat too much. Now, even if the sloth noticed his neighbor stole his food, there's not much he can do. So he might as well just go back and rest in his treehouse. The cottonhead tamarins, on the other hand, are keeping themselves busy feasting away in their new home. Natalie So, RTI News.